in your ankle ass crack. And I go up to the spider and I slowly pull the dead roll back off its head.
And I say, Coco,
and I just start fucking that spider. But as I'm fucking him, I'm giving him like some subconscious suggestions. And look, we're gonna let you live. And when you awake, we're gonna heal you. And if you wanna come with us, you can. But I'm gonna fuck you every night. And then I take out my giant sword and I drive it straight through the back of the spider's neck.